Good morning, guys. Just a little update on the zucchini. I think we have a few here that are ready to harvest. They're a little bit smaller, but it's good to go ahead and harvest some of the smaller ones so your plant can be more productive. But I'm really excited about all the recipes available to make zucchini, so stay tuned.